There was 24 ladies all gathered at a ball. Lord Banner's wife, she being there, the fairest of them all. And young Marguerite from Scotland too, fair as the rising sun. He looked at her, she winked at him, the likes was never known. Oh, would you take a ride with me? Or would you to take a ride with you? I dare not on my life, for by the ring on your finger you are Lord Banner's wife. Now what if I be Lord Banner's wife? Oh, he is not at home. He is over in Scotland visiting Lord Henry's home. The little pig being standing by, he heard what they had said and done. He says, my master shall hear the news before the rising sun. He ran till he came to the riverside, then he jumped in and swam. He swam till he came to the other side, he took to his heels and ran. He ran till he come to Lord Banner's hall, so loudly he did ring. There was none so ready as Lord Banner himself to rise and let him in. Oh, is any of my temples down, or any of my castles three? Or is there anything the matter with my fair lady? No, there is none of your castles down, nor none of your palaces three. But young Marguerite from Scotland lies with your fair lady. If this be true, you tell to me, a rich man you shall be. If this be false, you I tell to you, I'd be hanged on a gallows tree. Now would you take a walk with me, or would you take a ride? There's men and maid servants to wait upon you, and a fair lady by your side. For me to take a walk with you, I dare not on my life. For